And he said unto him, Abinadi, we have found an accusation against thee, and thou art worthy of death.